Hello friends, in the following video I will show you how you can make a distillery at home and how I transformed my old brandy distillery into a more modern and more efficient one. Enjoy!
Thank you.
Here's how it works. The heat and the smoke from the first boiler goes up through this flexible aluminum tube and hits the second boiler. The other aluminum tube is used for direct heat output. The big advantage is that the material for distillation from the second boiler is already heated when we finish distilling the first boiler. The preheated material then flows through this wooden gutter and reaches the first boiler. We also need plenty of cold water to cool the alcohol vapor, periodically replacing the hot water in the cooler boiler.
Thank you.
so much for watching, and don't forget to press the like button and to subscribe to my channel.